Look at this fabulous group of people. Wouldn't be a proper Celtic celebration without some Irish dancing. So please welcome Irish music and dance sensation, A Taste of Ireland. We are joined by the dancers from the troupe, including Brent, Kaylee and Tyler. Welcome. Thank you so much for being with us. This is
awesome.
So exciting. Love traditional Irish dance, but not all of you are Irish.
No.
Mixed bag.
Yeah, mixed bag. From all over.
What made you get involved then?
Look, I think we've all got a little bit of Irish in us and, you know, some of us have grown up in the Irish dance world. Some of us, we've got American, we've got Irish, we've got a couple of Irish lads here and some
Aussies
as well.
That English fella in the back there as well. He's beating the drum as well. Yeah. I think it's super because dancing in general is so diverse now and there's so many different styles crossing over. You can see it in kind of Lord of the Dance, Riverdance, stuff like this. Kaylee, you've been in Riverdance, yeah?
Yes.
So you've danced with Flatley.
Yes.
You know, what was that like?
Yeah, it was a very, very incredible experience. I mean, he was the man who kind of put Irish dancing on the map, yeah. So to get the opportunity to tour with him was incredible.
It's awesome. It really is. Now, I used to tell people I danced for years, Irish dancing, until someone caught me out.
Tyler, A Taste of Ireland is touring across New South Wales, Victoria, South Australia, WA, Tassie, until mid-July. It's a pretty grueling regime, isn't it?
Yeah, for sure. We're up for about 90 shows across the country, so it's a bit of a crazy schedule.
Wow. It's so brilliant to watch, though. We want a performance from you guys. We saw you kind of rehearsing. We were cheating and looking, but you are going to be blown away. A Taste of Ireland. Watch them, remember their names, buy tickets for their performances because they are spectacular.
Yeah. Support the industry.
Thanks, guys. Take it away. Kicks off today in Sydney. For full dates and venues, you can head over to atasteofirelandshow.com. Kaylee, I was looking at your feet. How many pairs of shoes do you go through in a tour? That's insane. We should probably get them a glass of water. No, don't talk to me. I can't breathe. That's incredible. Wow.
It was fantastic. I can't wait to see the show. We'll make sure that we're there.
Thank you.
Good on you, folks. Savage, guys. Yeah.
It'd be a bit mean, wouldn't it, to ask them to do a redo to the end of the show? Wouldn't it? Just keep going.
What a day it's been, huh?
Have you had a happy St. Paddy's Day?
Yeah, I think this is the most Irish I've ever been, was today.
Even at home, yeah.
It's interesting, because when I was just talking to Colin there before, you realise you kind of get more Irish. Feels like getting, having an Irish off. I think my accent just gets kind of... Just play the song, huh?
You know what? We're going to let these gorgeous people close the show. Yeah. They are so talented. Yep. Take it away.
Oh, I love it.